working people.
For weeks, Missouri Senator Josh Hawley has been pointing to the Wednesday certification vote. In mid-December, Hawley, while refusing to acknowledge Joe Biden as president-elect.
You know, I'm still not there, Mike. I think this process is going to end on January the 6th.
Monday, former UN ambassador and Missouri Senator Jack Danforth called Hawley's objector movement a highly destructive attack on our constitutional government. It's the opposite of conservative. It's radical. Three Missouri Republican House members, Vicki Hartzler, Sam Graves, and Southeast Missouri's Jason Smith, say Missouri voters were harmed too. Kansas new Senator Roger Marshall is an objector, comparing the allegations to treating one of his patients. Check the symptoms, diagnose, and then treat. This election is no different, he said. We must hold accountable any state that disregarded the law and our Constitution. Kansas Congressman Ron Estes, Tracy Mann, and Jake LaTurner, also objectors. And the Kansas GOP chief, Mike Uckelman, says it's like a company audit.
Every publicly traded company in America undergoes an audit of their financials. It doesn't mean that in the end that there was any irregularities, but it might mean there are irregularities. But what it does is shine a light on it.
Almost all of the president's claims of election fraud have been rejected by the courts, and even many Republicans doubt that the certification objections on Wednesday will succeed. Michael Mahoney, KNBC 9 News.